Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Kahoot account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your desktop, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened Google Chrome, and on the search bar type in kahoot.com, or you can simply search for Kahoot only in Google Chrome itself, and it will load up the same thing, same page on the first. And after that, let's let the page load up. And as you can see, this is the Kahoot's homepage, and you can see the login button, and you can see the login button on the top right corner of your desktop. Click on the login like this, and after that you will be required to enter your username or your email and password to log in. And if you have forgot your password, click here to reset your password, and or you can log in to your Kahoot account or log into your Kahoot with Google, Microsoft, Apple or Clever account. And if you have not already created a Kahoot account, you can simply sign up over here from also. And there guys, this is how you log into your Kahoot account from your desktop. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.